Now.
Oh my God. We're here. We're making our nice little spaghetti dinner. But our job is the sausage, onions, and peppers. They're doing the spaghetti over there. It's a team effort. It's a team result.
Mm-hmm.
We're camping in Iceland. Yes, you heard right. Iceland. We're happy to be here. Look at that.
Mmm.
We're drinking some fine red wine. Mm-hmm. Unless you're drinking beer. If you're drinking beer, it's a Viking beer.
Viking or nothing.
Right. Or wine.
Or wine. You can have that too. You know, you're nice and you really have just about anything.
That's right.
Cheers.
Cheers, Viking. Skull.
Alright, skull, Viking, let's go.
What did I tell you, Mr. Benny?
Icelandia. Playing cards. Who's winning? Oh, Mr. Benny.
Rochester sucks.
Were you about a size 14?
It's morning time in our happy camper. And Dan's got a crack in his bed. And Dan, what is our favorite breakfast on the road of Happy Camper?
It would be very clever of you to purchase an entire pail of blueberries.
Look at
muesli?
And what's particularly odd...
That was the third breakfast of our trip, which meant it was our last day with James and Megan. Father Nicholas and I had booked a surf adventure for the following day in Western Iceland, while they were planning to continue east. We were camped next to a black sand beach in the town of Vik, the most southern tip of Iceland. We observed stormy, turbulent waters, and I admired my dad's windswept hair. Then we continued forth to our next destination. After a 2.5-mile walk, we finally arrived to the abandoned DC plane. But it was exactly that, an abandoned plane. We stayed for about 10 minutes and made our way back to the parking lot. We said our goodbyes, exchanged hugs and kisses, then James and Megan piled into their camper, continuing their Icelandic adventure. Little did we know that the next time we'd see them, they'd be engaged. Father Nicholas and I headed in the opposite direction, passing the Bjork Restaurant Bar Mini Market, and eventually landing at the oldest geothermal pool in Iceland, the Secret Lagoon.
Secrets. Shh, don't tell me. What about my secret lagoon? This is a secret lagoon. Check it out.
That's something that the country of Ireland just must sponsor because it's...
Yeah, the country of Ireland.
Damn. I get that. It's true.
I can be like a tiger or as meek as a lamb. If you want to get along with me, you'll take me like I am.
Okay, we're in this cave, and who do we find?
Oh, hey there, Mr. Benny.
It's Rochester.
Hey, Mr. Benny, I thought I smelled some jackrabbits down here.
Well, we're at the end of the trail.
There's nothing here.
It was just a hoax. We just kept walking and walking and walking. And there's the ocean. It's all a hoax.
And in the Woodlawn Claw, Sierra says that same thing.
I could be the girl to kill them around on the grave.
You see? September 26th, 2016, in Reykjavik, Iceland. Just pop some fine, fine champagne because there's a celebration going on right here. It's this boy's birthday.
Happy birthday.
Yeah, the birthday boy. And we're at the humble abode of where we're staying. Yeah.